A Rockdale High School student was arrested for bringing a gun to school yesterday. The district says they got a tip, and it was an anonymous one, that found that the 15-year-old student was found, and then the gun was secured, but that student was able to run away before police got there. The student was found and is currently being held at a juvenile justice center. They face a third-degree felony charge, which could range from 2 to 10 years in custody for a juvenile.